I would like to explain about the Myanmar Orchestra. In Myanmar language, this is called the Myanmar Sign Wine. This is the leader of this musical instruments. This is called the Bao Wine. In Bao Wine, there are 21 small drums, the various sizes of the drums are included. So we have to make the tuning line with the basa. In ancient time, this basa is making with the edge and the right, the soft right, the mixing with, and we will put on the drum. These drums are made of the hollow bata wood and covered with the calm skins or some kinds of the leather. So this is called the bao wine. This is the leader of these all instruments. This is the second leader of these instruments. This is called the T1. In T1, 70 or 18 horns were included. This instrument is played by the striking sticks. The striking stick is the this is the wooden and covered with the buffalo skins. The next instrument is the maw. In Myanmar language called maw. This is the made by the corns. Including the various sizes of the 17 or 18 corns included. Okay, played behind the striking stick. This striking stick is different from these striking sticks. This wooden cover with the cloths. The next instrument is the timing bell and clapper. This is also the lead of the orchestra. Because of the timing and the rhythm and melody, they will control it. Next instrument is this instrument is the big drum and six graduated drum also. This is the and the other side is this called the in Myanmar language sakong. This is called the pama, and the small drum various drum is the chalong bat. Instrument is the cymbal. They also combining with the rattan, and these instruments will play the melody. And this instrument, the big drum and the cymbal and the timing bell and clapper, supporting this melody, the rhythmic melody only. This Myanmar orchestra instruments were appeared from the round about the 8th century AD, but at that time these instruments were separate, like a drum, conch, and the string instruments. We have to use this separate. In 15th century of the Myanmar period, we will combine mix with the like the orchestra, like the conch and the drums and oboe and the cymbal, timing bell and clapper. These instruments are combining with since 15th century AD. Period. Okay, all the students are third year students from the music major. I would like to introduce our music teacher. He is a Myanmar orchestra teacher. His name is U San Yin. He is a lecturer from the music department.
ဒီစီတော့နဲ့ပတ်သက်ပြီးတော့ကျွန်တော်ဒီမြန်မာရိုးရာမှာဟိုနိုင်ငံတော်အကြီးကြီးတွေလူသူတို့ကြွလာတဲ့ခါမှာကျွန်တော်ဒီစီတော့ဒီရလဲလူမင်္ဂလာဧကံဝယ်ဒီမှာလဲမင်္ဂလာယူတဲ့ခန်းနာမှာသူတီးတဲ့မိုးလေးရှိတဲ့စီတော့ကိုကျွန်တော်ကအဲ့ဒါကိုအားလုံးပွဲတိုင်းကလေးတွေလဲတီးအောင်နောက်လာနောက်သားကြီးလဲဆင်ပြအောင်ကျွန်တော်ဒီစီတော့ကိုကျွန်တော်သင်ပြပြသထားပါတယ်။
The name of the music is the Sidor. Sidor is when the in ancient time the king's wives came to the palace and the musicians will play this music. And now the auspicious occasions and the very happy scenery occasions. So we have to play this kinds of the music. It's called the Sidor. So he wants to teach this Sidor because of he wants to hand over the Myanmar traditional and the how to say that our cultural heritage to hand over to this new generation. So he want to teach this music.
Dutiya yigin lo kho ba di yigin ya lu mingala de ma le tu myat saw phaya pin ne kha lo yahan tan ga jwa de kha lo chuno ai lu myo ni ya le ma di yigin ko tong ya ba le naw klei ri le a lo ti tha aw so chuno di yigin ko klei ri ko pya ta la ba le di ja pi da ba
The second title is called the Yigin. Yigin is the Buddha occasions, the donation ceremony. We have to play this music, the novation ceremony, and the everything is a especially for the Buddha occasions. We have to play the Yigin music. Yes, thank you.